A possible 2024 Massachusetts ballot question to gradually raise the minimum wage has gained support, according to a new poll. The measure would gradually increase tipped wages from $6.75 per hour to $15 per hour through 2029. This would make tipped wages in line with the current minimum wage in Massachusetts. Polling was conducted during a Massachusetts One Fair Wage campaign event in Boston on Wednesday. The results showed 58% in support of the measure, with 24% opposed and 18% undecided.